Hostile reinforcements converging on your position.
Push forward.
More hostiles headed to you.
True son!
Going for the flag!
time to get in there and finish this.
Agent requesting backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
System disrupted. Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be closed. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Great spot for sure.
Fire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda, and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Let's go!
What are you doing now?
I see him! Where'd you come from? Change mag! Get back! Stop dragging it out, you fuck! He's flanking! Watch your back!
Roger!
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Rooftop looks clear.
Copy. Awaiting confirmation.
All right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Copy that. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the Hilo can approach.
You're coming up on those radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
Getting back up! Back the fuck. Coming up.
Okay, knock out the other one.
Taking evasive action.
track him down.
You're going down!
Fuck!
Contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase. We have the briefcase. Taking fire. We're out of here. Got a whole bunch of hostiles headed to you.
Case is secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold, and General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.